When I was a young boy, my daddy sent me down. And he said, son, don't you ever go to the dark side of town. I'm talking downtown Memphis. You see, that's where the black folk play. And I said, yes, sir, daddy. And then I snuck down anyway. She never was taught to read none. No, never taught to write. The only thing my daddy taught was that white should stay with white. But I heard it through the alleys, and it floated on the breeze, yeah. It burst right through the door.
Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives.